On behalf of Denny and Justin, I'd like to welcome you to this very special celebration. For anybody keeping score at home, it's actually been 280 days since their original wedding date. COVID and the pandemic has affected us all in different ways, but here we are today, in this moment, in this beautiful setting, to celebrate Denny and Justin. We're here to celebrate their love for one another, their commitment to each other, their deep friendship, their love of family, and at the end of the day, two people who are going to give it everything they got. There are so many key moments in our life, important moments that shape us, that make us who we are. Births, deaths, graduations, career decisions, moves, you know, some moves across town, some moves across country, and so many others. But this occasion, this wedding ceremony is so special to these two. It's so significant to Denny and Justin that they acknowledge it by sharing it with the ones they love most. And you've all reciprocated by coming from all over the country to be here today. Denny and Justin, I've already said that this is a time to reflect on the moments that brought you here, but it's also a time to look ahead towards the moments that will bring you together as a family. We're all here together because we believe in you. We are here to support you and to be proud of you. And to remind you that love isn't some magical happily ever after, but if you do it right, it is the ability to be your complete self and know that the other person loves you completely for it. I wish you both the experience of writing your story together each day. You've both chosen a partner that enhances you and that makes you a better version of yourself. As this room looks at you, they recognize two individuals that independently are humble, genuine, loyal, supportive, and so many other wonderful qualities. But as they think of you together, they know that they are truly in the presence of love. May your life together be blessed with prosperity and good health. May you always share open and honest communication. May you respect each other's individual talents and gifts and give full support to each other's professional and personal pursuits. May you cherish your home and family that you will create together. May all the years to come be filled with moments to celebrate and renew your love. May your love be a lifelong source of excitement, contentment, affection, respect, and devotion to one another. Finally, may this open bar have enough liquor for this thirsty crowd. Cheers to the newlyweds. It is truly my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may seal this declaration with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Justin Drum.
We'll start again with all your heart. It's just a game with all your heart.
I just want you.